It is Halloween, and we are making some bacon, ham, and beans. Got some bacon from right here on the farm going already. In this little nifty cast iron kettle. I think I scored this on eBay or Etsy, one or the other. One of those two. And it is perfect for the season. So. Getting that going before we add the ham and the beans. Cheating a little here and using beans out of a can, but time constraints. It's, already getting a little dark here. Sun doesn't have much longer, so. Yeah. Well, this bacon is looking just about done, so. We're ready to add our pork here. Smells pretty amazing already. Just with the bacon in there. There we go. Oh, listen to that. It's gonna be ridiculous. We have got this nice and browned here, so I think it's time to add some beans. Some more beans. Right. Sorry, the camera's moving around when my head moves, of course. Yeah. Can't find a matching lid for this. Well, not matching, but something that'll fit, maybe. So I found a Birmingham Stove and Range chicken fryer lid that is fitting on my kettle unbelievably. So, well, it's not quite fitting, but it's fitting enough. Almost fitting enough. Got a pretty good seal there. Not exact, but over on the other side though, where sort of sitting where the handle connects here, it's just a little too wide in that spot, but better than nothing, right? Looking pretty amazing here. Got some of those bacon pieces up off the bottom and spread around our hunk of pork here. Gonna get this back on the fire and let it go for a while longer. We'll be right back. probably going nuts about their dinner. They want to be fed, so. Even though I am totally digging this, I don't know if these stars are showing up on the camera. Probably not, but. There's the moon at least. Yeah, it is awfully chilly out here, but still. Very, very pleasant. Up here in the northeast, and just chilling on Halloween, cooking up some ham and bacon and baked beans, and what could be more fucking Boston, right? Getting this going. Gonna have to bring the party inside on the cast iron wood stove, because. Yeah. Kitties are hungry. All right.